Hi there, we're in Zillertal, Austria. We're about 5 months into our trip now. So far my attempts to progress myself have been hindered a little bit through injuries and just bad weather, the usual bullshit. I just found this problem here. It's fire with fire. It's a perfect overhang with a crimp rail all the way through it. It goes at the 7B grade that I've been trying to get since the start, really. Since through France and through Italy, just hasn't happened. So finally, I'm going to give this guy a go, and I've been working it perhaps 2 days now. I've had maybe a handful of attempts on the problem after sussing out all the moves, and I feel like I can get it now, so give it a good shot.
The mountains are moving itch now, even though I'm tired. So